So, long story short, right now, Sam is getting ready, getting elevations working on the same screen, setting his auto blade, and as you see, that blade moves for him. He's not in there rotating that stuff with his hand, but right now, that blade is completely automatic. He's just making minor adjustments, and as you can see behind him, doesn't leave no windrow, doesn't leave nothing. It's all about efficiency.